Roman Reigns is exactly who he says he is. I think a lot of folks don't like to hear it from Roman because of the arrogance that he says it with, but you gotta believe it. He proves himself each and every night. He's gotten to the point now that he doesn't even step foot in the ring unless it's with a must-see opponent in a must-see event. Me, I'll take any match. Give me the first one, give me the middle, give me the last, I don't, just put me in the ring. Roman is like, not worth my time. That's how good Roman Reigns is. Roman has always been big, and Roman has always been muscular. Roman has always been athletic. And I think people are fooled by their first impression of Roman Reigns. He's super intelligent. And I think that gives Roman a tremendous advantage. I've had the luxury of being an opponent to Roman Reigns over the course of his career. And I could see it go from new underdog to peer to superior. Roman has failed a lot, but the guy doesn't quit. And SummerSlam was a clean-cut case of cycle of life for Roman, where he is clearly the favorite, but not too many big pay-per-views. Can you put John Cena in a marquee matchup and be like, he's outgunned, he's the underdog? This SummerSlam matchup with Roman Reigns, this specific one, that's absolutely what happened. Whereas any one of our matches in the past, you can see he was not yet there. SummerSlam 2021, not only was he there, he was polished and surgical. At this point in my career, it'd be easy to rest on my laurels. Come on, I'm wearing a tie. But having somebody like Roman Reigns, somebody I've yet to defeat, that pushes me. Maybe we lock horns again one day, maybe we don't. Coming up short of SummerSlam, that wasn't the end for me.
Thank you. Thank you. is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Here is your winner, and the new